Hello, welcome to part 68 of Ghost of Tsushima. Right. Let's go do this main mission to it unlocks another assassination method.
Welcome back.
You're still here.
Disappointed?
I thought you'd leave as soon as I had my grappling hook. Try to find a way to the mainland.
As tempting as that sounds, you saved Taka's life. My debt's not paid until your uncle's free.
I'm glad to hear it. Send word to the others.
What should I tell them?
We're going to break into Castle Canada and free Lord Shimura.
I'm told your nephew stalks my men, tears them apart like a beast.
I'm certain you have done worse.
Oh, you pretend we are different. But we fight for the same thing, to create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy, duty and honor. Brought order to my own, and justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew, but his name is bound to your legacy.
My legacy is more than a name.
Everyone's here. Should we wait for the straw hats?
No. I'll meet you at the farmhouse.
Let's get him out.
Jin. My family's killer can wait a few hours longer.
As can my hunt for Tori. Our island needs its leader restored. With your support, he'll be free by sunrise. Prepare yourselves. We'll attack soon. Keep the word. We'll be there.
Your own student fighting for the enemy. It serves you right.
Don't start.
An old man taking up with a young woman.
Everyone, it's time.
Misako's been a bitch there.
I was told we'd have straw hat reinforcements.
They're not here. And we can't wait any longer.
What's the plan, Lord Sakai?
I'll use my grappling hook to infiltrate the castle. Once I silence the alarm, the rest of you can safely breach the front gate. Mongols are likely holding Lord Shimura in the main keep. They sound the alarm. He may execute him.
We can storm the front gates, take them by surprise.
No. We do this quietly. We'll carve a path to the main keep, rescue Lord Shimura, then fall back to the main gate and make our escape.
Sounds like suicide.
Only if we attack head on. We can do this if we sneak in and catch the enemy while they're sleeping.
Like a thief.
Or a ghost.
Lord Shimura is counting on us. Let's head up.
Good speech. You sure this will work?
It has to.
Looks like you can climb up here.
That's up to the others. I'll see you inside.
Be careful, Jim.
either, I can't remember if the Ronin don't join us or if they attack later, just out of their own cause. Oh wait, I know why. I remember why. A little spin there. Can you stop so I can speak to you?
Can you operate the Hoja?
I'll figure it out.
When I free Lord Shimura, we'll be chased by Mongols. Take them down.
With pleasure.
Thank you for watching part 68 and I'll see you in part 69. Sex number.